The Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation had a representative at the Event 201 Pandemic Exercise on October 18, 2019. Event 201 was a tabletop exercise regarding a simulation about a fictitious coronavirus pandemic. According to the CDC COVID-19 timeline, COVID-19 began December 12, 2019. In March 2021, the Nuclear Threat Initiative, or NTI, also participated in a tabletop pandemic exercise, except in that instance, the scenario was about a monkeypox virus. On page 9, there is a list of participants.